So last night I took my date out to Spice House. We started off with their rum punch, and let me tell y'all, I was lit. That one drink had me right. For the appetizer, we had a oxtail egg roll. I'ma say it again, oxtail egg roll. See, it had me acting like Smokey from Friday. That joint was that gay. So they had a live DJ. He was playing nothing but hits, and you can just see the vibes were immaculate. It had to be that rum punch. So she had the lamb chops with the mashed potatoes, and I had the rasta pasta with the salmon. And let me just say, too damn good. Had to look both ways before I ate another bite because goddamn, it was slimming. Now this definitely was a 10 out of 10, I'll be back again for show.